okay, Sammy, you're an OG, right? You're one of the founders of the Bloods and the Crips. Why is it that back then people had fist fights, but today they shoot you, shoot first, questions last? When did that change?
I can't say when it changed.
But you know what I'm talking about, right? That people used to settle their arguments just by a whooping. It's a different world now, right? Have you ever been to Rio?
What's that?
Rio.
What is that?
Brazil. Rio de Janeiro.
Oh, no.
That's where the Olympics are taking place.
I know. That's where it's taking place.
You speak Spanish?
Nope.
Portuguese?
Nope.
I speak Portuguese out there. Mm-hmm. They have beautiful women. You might have to bring your girlfriend with you, because if you win the gold, all the ladies will be on you, Sampson.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Heard that.
What do you think about LeBron winning a championship?
Oh, that was good. That was okay.
You heard about the big move in the NBA yesterday?
Yep.
Kevin Durant to the goal. It's not fair. What do you think about that?
They got a lot of help now. They're trying to get LeBron, and they don't want him to repeat, I guess.
You know, one of the big stars of the Warriors trains right here.
Really?
Andre Iguodala.
He trains here?
Yeah, Ricky trains him.
Ricky trains him? Okay.
Ricky Lee? Oh, no, they probably went to check out the scales. So what would training camp be like for the Olympics? And let's say they say, okay, you could qualify. What do you start doing, Sampson? Running? Heavy bags? Sparring? Fighting?
A lot of heavy bags. A lot of running. A lot of running.
But you know, there's a lot of corruption in the Olympics. I went last year in 2012 in London.
Uh-huh.
People who were not supposed to win won. They reversed decisions.
Right.
How do you avoid all that?
No, politics, man. Gotta deal with politics.
Or just get knockouts. Don't leave it in the judges' hands.
Right. Let's get knockouts.
You may have to have a knockout every fight. Which country besides America has the best boxers? Is it Cuba? Is it Mexico? Is it Russia? Is it Ukraine? Is it Kazakhstan?
I don't think. A long time ago, it was Cuba, I think, right?
In the amateurs, they're monsters.
Right.
But I don't think they have heavyweights. They just have one in the pros who's very good. His name is King Kong Ortiz.
Oh, okay.
He's pretty good. But this guy, Tyson Fury from England, I don't like him. He talks a lot of shit. And he's like a buffoon. He's like a clown, Samson. I think you would knock him out in like two punches.
Well, I don't know. I don't know him. I'm not talking about nobody no more. I'm just gonna deal with the amateurs.
Yeah, but if someone talks a lot of shit, that motivates you even more, right?
Say what?
Before he fought Klitschko the first time, Klitschko got injured and he was making fun of him all day, all night. Now they're having a rematch and supposedly he turned his ankle. I don't know if it's true or not. And they said that maybe he failed some drug tests before the first Klitschko fight, that he took some enhancements. I'm not sure if that's the case or not, but that's what they're accusing him of. Do you think fighters who get busted for taking steroids should be banned for life, if it's true?
That ain't my call.
Yeah, but it's very dangerous. Andrew, you're a heavyweight.
I don't think they should be using steroids.
It's very dangerous in the heavyweight division.
I didn't know they were doing steroids.
Everybody does it in different parts of the world.
Oh, I didn't know that. I didn't know nothing about steroids.
But I'm sure you in the weightlifting industry, I'm sure a lot of them did it. Not you.
No, I'm saying natural. I don't speak on nobody else. I'm saying natural.
But you used to live with Arnold Schwarzenegger, right?
No, I used to be out there at the gym.
Right, at the gym. But he was there too, right?
Yeah, Arnold.
Did he ever do steroids, do you think?
Well, everybody know what Arnold did, so I ain't gonna speak on it, you know what I'm saying? But I like Arnold, I like Lou Carino.
What's his name now, the Hulk?
Yeah.
Nice guy?
Pretty nice.
I met him once, he's very quiet, he doesn't talk a lot.
Right.
He's very soft-spoken. So there you have it, Sampson.
All right.
Say hello to all your fans if they're watching. He's back, he's getting ready for Brazil 2016, gonna take over, gonna win the gold. Is this gonna be your home gym, Sampson?
Well, I'm gonna be involved with this gym and the other gyms around different areas.
Always on the move. You remember Malik Scott, the tall guy who was here?
Yeah.
What do you have to tell Malik?
Masirai.
There you have it, stay tuned. Please report that coming, Malik Scott back reporting. By the way, Oprah Winfrey, your niece, what do you tell her?
Hi, Oprah.
Should she help you fund Reverse the Curse, your movie they doing about gangs?
I'm gonna get with you, Oprah. I'm gonna gonna get with you, Oprah, Gail.
And Obama, your cousin, he's available now. He's gonna go out of office in November.
Right. Okay, over and out.
There you have it, Sampson, FuseReport.com, and Realistic Bike Reporting.